And now, folks, it's time for Don Pardo to deliver our special Illinois Enema Bandit type announcement. Take it away, Don!
This is a true story about a famous criminal from right around Chicago. This is the story of Michael Kenyon, a man who is serving time at this very moment for the crime of armed robbery. It so happens that at the time of these robberies, Michael decided to give his female victims a little enema. Apparently, there was no law against that. But his name lives on. Michael Kenyon, the Illinois Enema Bandit.
Just be tying them up. They be
and the judge would have him for a special guest. Then the DA will order a secret test. Stuff his pudgy little thumbs in the side of his vest. Then they'll put out a call, yo, for the jury folks. That's you over there. And the judge would say, and they'll drag in the bandit for all to see, saying, don't nobody know no hand, no sympathy. Hot soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
why is everybody looking at me?
Did you call this misery? Well, did you call this kind of misery? Well, did you cause this misery? Now, one girl shadow.
Let the bandit be.
Bandit, are you guilty? Bandit, are you guilty? Tell me now, what's your plea? Another girl shadow.
Let the fame go free.
Are you guilty? Bandit, did you do these deeds? Come on now. He said, it must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need.
That's right.
It must be just what they all need.
Over there.
It must be just what they all need.
Help me out now.
It must be just what they all need.
That's right.
It must be just what they all need.
Don't you know
we must be just what
they all need.
That's it.
Just be promise everyone's mother all back with
us.
Just be promise everyone's mother all back with us.
It can't happen here.
Ray White, the assistant Illinois Enema Bandit, live on stage here in New York. That's it. Sit right down. Make yourselves comfortable.